Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the third episode to create a responsive website using React and Design. In the previous episode, we imported CDN links, CSS and images. Today, we'll work on header and layout component. First of all, open your app.js. And then remove all of this code along with button we have added in our previous session. Then to add the layout component, open your React and Design website, click on components and layout, scroll down, and then we're gonna use this layout, which consists of the header, menu, breadcrumb, content and the footer. So click on show code, copy these two and then open your app.js and paste it just above this function. You can remove this button and the logo. Then copy all of this layout tag and paste it inside this return. Now let's remove this footer and content since we are just working on header for the time being. Let's remove content and footer from here as well. Then remove this breadcrumb as we don't use it in our site. Now check your site and you should see a header with menu. Here you go. Since this layout component is ready, let's create a separate component for header which will be available across all pages. So open your text editor and inside this source folder, let's create another folder called components. Then again inside this components folder, let's create another folder called common. Then we will create a component called header.js. To make this component work, we will first import React from React. Then we will create a function called app header. Then we will return and write header over here. Then finally we have to export default component name, which is app header. Now if you want to use this header component in this app.js, the first thing you need to do is import that app header component from components common and header. Then use this app header tag inside this header tag. Now if you check the site, you should see a header component is working over here. Great. Now since the header component is working, let's add this logo and menu inside the header component. But before that, let's add a div with a class called container fluid. And the header. Since we are using menu, we have to import menu from and design. Then we can remove this dark theme. And also you can remove menu from app.js. Now check the design and it should be exactly like it was before. If you want to work on the style, then let's add main layout class name. This is because I have already applied CSS based on that class name, so everything should be good. Here you go. Now let's change this menu item name. So I will just paste the menu item over here. And then if you want to make this home active, then you can write home over here. Here you go. Finally, let's add this font awesome icon and text as our site logo. I will copy this icon using developer tool for the time being. And then I will paste it inside this logo div. Then for the text, I will use the anchor tag. I will call it tech. Now refresh the site. And your header is now looking exactly the same as in our design. Great. So far, we have created header component, and then we have added logo and menu inside it. Then in app.js, we have added layout component, and then we have imported the header component inside it. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll be working on hero using carousel component. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.